goes the hammer, and he has stamped number one on the first production V8 engine. On down the line, the body is lowered on the chassis. Henry and Edsel Ford inspect the first completed car. Let's leave them here while we inspect the new engine. Here it is. You who are mechanically inclined cannot but admire this trim, compact power plant. This V-type, 8-cylinder, 90-degree engine delivers its power in a smooth, constant flow, free from vibration. It develops 65 brake horsepower at 3,400 revolutions per minute.